This afternoon's meeting attracted representatives from SLASPA, agents for Carnival Cruises, Cox & Company, vendors, and Invest Saint Lucia. The purpose of the meeting was simple: to clarify an obvious misunderstanding among the stakeholders about what SLASPA says was a very routine matter.
The request of the vessel is always supported by a justification or rationale. So whether it be, for example, with the concerns about the condition of the fenders, whether it is the concern with reference to water and the flow of water, whether it is from our perspective, the fact that the vessel, the berth may be required, in this case, in the Northern Wharf, berths 3 and 4 for cargo operation, all of those factors are taken into consideration.
According to Mr. Emmanuel, the request by Carnival for a preferred berthing arrangement is a routine and standard request, which SLASPA sought to respond to. As far as he's concerned, there really is no issue. Representatives from Cox & Company agreed.
We gave the facts of the situation, and I think we also answered questions, and I believe that everybody is now on the same page and realize it was a very, very simple situation. There was a simple solution, but I think a lot of people had a lot of misunderstanding. The issue of communication was brought up, and it has been agreed that in future we will try and communicate more directly to the persons involved so that there is no misunderstanding as to what's happening and why it's happening.
The parties left the meeting agreed that there was a need for better communication and a more concerted effort on the part of all involved to work together to preserve the island's cruise product. For the DBS News World, Kendal Burton reporting.